Deputies say a former Marine is behind bars after a hostage and standoff situation. Now, this all happened Monday night around 7 o'clock at a house on Fairfax Circle in Brandon. Deputies say Anthony Payne held his estranged wife captive at gunpoint. Deputies say the woman called 911 and told dispatch her 2-year-old son was also in the house. When deputies arrived, they say Payne threatened to shoot law enforcement. He also said he had several hidden explosives in the yard, but that turned out not to be true. Payne eventually let the woman and the child go, and he also surrendered.
He is a former Marine trained in some of the same tactics that we use on our SWAT team. So we're just glad that it ended the way it did. He fortunately came back to his senses and came up without incident and gave himself up.
When deputies searched the house, they found several weapons, including an assault rifle. Payne will be charged with kidnapping and domestic violence. He's currently being held without bond. At the Rankin County Detention Center, Candace Redd, 16 WAPT News.